Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise. The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell. I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door. bell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery. We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Thank you.
Eris, why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin. Lovely. First.
Alakhul is near. Screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the Hive are